Start with particles. Protons, electrons, and ions. They come from the sun, they come from cosmic sources, and they move at hundreds of kilometers per second. They're sparse, but they can still carry momentum. They carry energy. They interact with spacecraft. Every satellite in orbit is moving through a particle environment. Every astronaut is being hit by them, and every mission has to account for them.
If space were truly empty, then satellites would fly forever. But they don't. Their orbits decay, and that's precisely because there's something there to push against them. But most of what's hitting us is actually the solar wind.
That's a continuous stream of charged particles flowing outward from the sun. Typical speeds are 400 to 800 kilometers per second, which is well over a million miles per hour. Think of it less like being hit by particles and more like crossing through a river. Spacecraft isn't being struck in isolated collisions like hail. It's moving through an enormous flowing medium of charged particles and magnetic fields.
Even when that medium is tenuous or thin, a continuous flow still applies a continuous force, and that force can change drastically depending on what the sun is doing.